We are in the great city of Milwaukee today, which is a phenomenal opportunity to just bring dreamers together.
Good morning, everyone. Muy buenos dias. How's everybody doing today?
We're here today for the STEAM and Dream Summit.
Figuring out how do we get more black and brown people involved in financial literacy, venture capital, entrepreneurship, and also tech.
Highlighting different speakers, and then also having an opportunity to share, exchange, learn with one another.
This is the future of Milwaukee. As much as we can engage young people and let them know that there are great opportunities in science, technology, engineering, arts, and math, the better off our city is going to be.
Our partners are committed to closing equity gaps and making a positive societal impact.
How y'all feeling over here? You feeling good?
We have nationally renowned podcast stars, Earn Your Leisure. They'll be sharing their gifts and their trajectory, how they had clear intention around their dreams and then did the work to bring those dreams to fruition.
You know, we talk about a lot of actionable items and a lot of information, but the most important thing in life is just to take that first step.
It's like, I'm just going to try everything because you never know what can happen.
Once people find their purpose and they know how to add value, they can. Like, they've seen us do it, and now they can aspire to do it.
Stay connected to the community, pull the next person along. So as we grow, we got to grab somebody else, and now they can go because they're going to feed it back.
It was awesome. Like, I love being in a room with people that have a lot of different backgrounds of, like, work. Even the adults, like, they really inspire me to do better.
15, help him out!
This gives power and empowerment to our young black and brown children to be able to be inspired to do whatever they want and actually shoot for their dreams.
You know you deserve to have a dream too. Clap your hands and make some noise right now.
Now that they're gaining such exposure to these different career paths and entrepreneurship, the future is so bright.
Don't quit. Let me get some energy. They got the energy.
I'm just going to carry this with me as I leave this building and take it home to my community, take it home to my family.
Hopefully one day they're inspired to truly just lean in and think bigger.
I truly do believe that every single person in this room is capable of changing the world.